Now it's held in by DeHaan, looking for his 99 or his 100 career assist. Oh, and a couple saves made. Sharpie is that Carpi touched his puck right there.
Yep.
He got two chances, really, and then you see the other one there. He didn't get a lot on it because of the back pressure coming from the Canucks.
Yeah, he gets the redirect there on the backhand. He thinks he's got a wide open net. Watch his reaction after Halak makes the save. Yeah.